Hello friends, in this video we will study constructive solid geometry. So, to eliminate all kind of ambiguities in representation and manipulation of objects, solid modeler was developed. So, amongst them, constructive solid geometry is also one type of solid modeler. So, it is also called as building block approach. So, this technique is also called as building block approach. So, this technique includes three steps, that is primitives, second is set operations, and third is tree structure. So, it basically allows the modeler to develop complex objects or complex shapes with the help of Boolean operators using simple objects or simple shapes. So, basically this technique includes three steps. First is primitives used. Second one is set operations, and third is tree structure. So basically primitives is simplest solid objects, so which is used for representation. So it is very simple solid objects. For example, you can say cylinders, cubes, prisms, pyramids are all primitives. So I can write as cylinders, pyramids, cubes, these are all primitives. Set operation, so for developing set operation we will require Boolean operators. So Boolean operator is useful for developing set operation. So we will use the Boolean operators which we'll use in this techniques are union operators, intersection operators, and difference operators. So these three operators which will be used in set operation, and tree structure. On the basis of set operation solution we will develop a tree structure. So we will take one problem. So the question is, create CSG, that is constructive solid geometry, for falling solid using set theory without dimension. So we have to develop a model, that is CSG model, for this solid. So I already discussed, for developing CSG model we will require three steps, that is primitives used, second is set operation, and third is tree structure. So first of all we will write primitives used. So this is a solid model. So from the figure itself we can see that two cubes are there. So first I will write primitives . So this is the first cube and this one is second cube. So I will write, or I will draw a primitives used. So this is the outer cube, I will name it as A, and this one is the inner cube, I will name it as B. So in basic and primitives we draw a simple solid object, which I have drawn this complex solid objects into this simple solid objects. So second step is set operations. So we already discussed, for set operation we are using Boolean operators. Since this compound solids, so this cube A, I am naming it as A, and this cube as B. Since this cube is inside this cube, which means that it is inside that cube, I can say it as A minus B. So I am writing the set operation as a minus p, because it is inserted into this cube, that is cube a. So I am writing set operation as a minus b. Third is tree structure. So on the basis of this solution of set operation, tree structure is developed. So there are two shapes, or I can say two cubes, a and b. So the operator I am using here is minus, so a minus b. So the tree structure is a minus b depending upon this set operation. So we will take the next problem. So we have to create a CSG model for this solid. So first step is primitives used. So from the figure itself, it seems that one cube is used and another rectangular block is used. So I will draw one cube and another is a rectangular block which is attached to the cube. So I am naming it as A and this rectangle as B. So second is set operation. So from the figure itself, it sees that A, or you can say that B, is attached to A, which means that A union B means it is attached, because union operator is used where we are adding. So we are writing union operators because the two cubes or two shapes are, two objects are attached to each other. Two shapes, objects, you can say objects also, you can say shapes also, the solid objects which is attached to each other with the union operators. So that's why I am writing A union B. And third, tree structure. So on set operation we develop a tree structure. So tree structure is, since here two objects are there and the relation is union relation, so I have to join. So it is A union P. So depending on the set operation, tree structure has been developed. So we'll take one more problem. So we have to develop CSG model for this object, this complex objects. So for this, first steps is primitives used means we have to take, or we have to eliminate the compound objects into simple objects. So first is primitives used. So from the figure itself, it's, we are using this is the one block, this is the second block, and three is the cylinders, third and fourth. And I will draw the first cylinder here, first block here. So it will be, so I will name it as A, second block. I will name it as B. And 3 and 4 are cylinders. And D. So now I will write the set operations. So set operations. So set operation, first of all, so now we will write set operation. So for set operation, we will take first to this two cylinders which is inserted into B. So the boolean operators between these two will be C union D. So first I will write C union D. So nextly, since these two cylinders are inserted into this rectangular block, that is B block, so since it is inserted into the cylinder, I will write Boolean operator difference. So it will be, second will be B minus this whole C union D. Then I wrote for this B and these two cylinders, that is this rectangular block and this and these two cylinders. So since this rectangular block is attached with rectangular block A, so the Boolean operator we will use is union. So I will write third operation as A union this whole term, which is B minus C union D. You can see A, this rectangular block A is attached with this rectangular block B, and this two cylinders are inserted into this rectangular block. So this is a set operation for this complex solid objects. So now the next step is tree structure. We know depending upon this set operation we will develop a tree structure. So first we will start from simple. So first I will start from this one, simple operators. So for C and D, the operators which are used are union. So next is B, so it is minus, it is difference between this cylinders. So I am using B minus C union D. So this is that B minus C union D. Next is A union between B minus C union D. So this is the tree structure for this object, that is complex object. So we will take the next one. So create CSG model for this solid object. So from this figure you can differentiate different simple shapes, that is this one as first block, this one is second block, this is the 3 and 4 is the cylinders, and this one is the rectangular slot box, you can see it. So I am naming it as 5. So the first steps we always do is primitives. So primitives used, so we are using here two rectangular blocks. So first is this and second is this one. So I'll name it as A and name this as B, and two cylinders are there. So I am naming it as C and D, and one small rectangular block is there. So it is like this. So I will name it as E. So now the next step is to write the set operations. So second is set operations. So we will start from simple one. So first is we'll use this one C and D. So the set operation for C and D is C union, because it's on same line. So first is C union D. The second is these two cylinders are inserted in the rectangular block B. So we will write as B minus C union D. So the third operation is that this rectangular block, that is E block or slotted block, is inserted into this rectangular block, that is A. So since it is inserted into this block A, this one, so I will write it as A minus E. So this one is over. So the last operation will be
this A minus E, so this block is attached with this block, so which the block which is B1. So A block is attached with B1, and in the A block there is a slot, and in the B block there are two cylinders. So we already wrote for cylinders, we already wrote for the slots which is inserted or which is in the A block. So A and B are attached to each other, so I will write union. So this block is A minus E, because the slot is this slot, that is rectangular slot, is inserted into this A block, and I will write this B. So B is minus C union D. So this is a set operation for this object. So now last I will write the tree structure. So third is tree structure. So we will start from simple one, that is first is C and D. The operator between C and D is union one, so I will write union. So next is B minus C union D, so I will write B minus C union D. So next is A minus E, so I will write separately A and E. The operation between this is minus, so A minus E. Now A minus E, that is this one, is union with B minus C union D. You can see A minus E is union with B minus C union D. So I will write a union operator between this two one. So this is a T structure for this solid geometry. Thank you.